Hello dear students, today we are learning before, after and between numbers. Before means pehle ka number, after means baad ka number and between means beech ka number. To chaliye ab hum ek example se samajhte hain. Let's take a number 12. The number on the right of 12 is number 13. So 13 comes just after 12. The number on the left of 12 is number 11. So 11 comes just before 12. 12 comes in between 11 and 13. Let us take some more examples. Here a number is 10 and you have to find just before number. So before 10 the number comes 9, 7, 6 comes before 7, 20, 19 comes just before 20, 1, 0 comes just before 1, 15, 14 comes just before 15, 11, 10 comes just before 11. Now we can see just after. So here is the number 12. So 13 comes just after 12, 9, 10 comes just after 9, 17, 18 comes just after 17, 10, 11 comes just after 10. 0, 1 comes just after 0, 19, 20 comes just after 19. Now we can see between numbers. Like you have a 2 number 15 and 17 and you have to find between number. So 16 comes in between 15 and 17. 19 comes between 18 and 20. 9 comes between 8 and 10. 6 comes between 5 and 7. 14 comes between 13 and 15. 11 comes between 10 and 12. I hope you understand the concept of just before, just after and in between.